We're live.
All right. Welcome, Facebook world. How y'all doing out there? My name is Chad Bernstein. You're CEO and co-founder of Guitars Over Guns. If this is your first time tuning in, welcome. And thank you to the Facebook Live series. As always, you can learn more about the organization at guitarsoverguns.org. If you don't know about the organization, drop a comment. If this is your first time joining us, drop a comment. Somebody's going to show you some love out there in the audience. Let's get this party started. We'll remind you that all the performers tonight are affiliated with Guitars Over Guns. These are all the mentors that are working with our youth, and is in an effort to get as many eyeballs on us as possible. If I could ask each of you to click the share button on your Facebook stream and go ahead and plug this to your networks, get as many people out here for these talented mentors as possible. We would truly appreciate you. But I want to open it up to the room and check in with everybody, see how everyone's feeling tonight. Drop a comment. Let us know how you're doing. Mentors, individuals, performers in the Zoom room, take yourselves off on mute and say hello.
Hey, everybody.
What's up?
Hey, hey. Ooh, rock and roll.
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
Little roll call. We got Philly J. We got John on the Betty. We got Mary. I know Caleb's back there. Nico, Adam, Sarah, Sean, Mike, Gene, Chad, Walker, Yanni, Carly, Tiffany. Oh, man, it's going to be a good night tonight. So, listen, I want to make sure to first and foremost say thank you. Tonight's concert's made possible by our sponsors. Mr. Chad Turner himself with Turner Investment Management. Holla at your boy. We got Cassel and Cassel, Savage Ticket, Florida Blue, the Diermeier Family Foundation. Who's muting me? Don't mute me. Should I take that as a sign? I don't know where I left off, but we got Cassel and Cassel, Savage Ticket, Florida Blue, the Diermeier Family Foundation, Bob and Kathy Bernstein, AKA Mom and Dad. Appreciate y'all supporting me since birth. Inktel, FON Advisors, Law Office of Brian C. Perlin, and last but not least, our official communications agency, the AO Insight. I want to kick it over to my boy, Mr. Mike Eisenberg from Tall Tale Productions, our trivia wizard for the evening. If you are watching and will be engaging in trivia, this is your guy. Mike, how you feeling tonight?
Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. You guys ready?
Fired up, brother. Fired up. Oh, yeah.
I've been doing the research. I've been picking the brains of all my friends who love classic rock and even diving deep in my own mind. I've got some good questions for people tonight. If you were at the movie one last time, you know I'm coming in hot. I've got questions all over the place. But when you hear a song, when you see a performance, the questions are all going to be geared around that song or the group and the musician that performs it. So get ready. No cheating, right? You're on the internet. I already know you're on the internet. So I know if you're going to get this question too fast. But I got some easy ones. I got some hard ones. We're going to try and keep up and see who gets the most answers, right? We're going to make sure we know who's getting them first. And just keep an eye on me in the Facebook chat. I'll be asking the questions. And then when I see the answer, I'll ping that answer and we'll move on to the next one. But I want you guys to enjoy this music. It's gonna be an awesome night. I'm looking forward to it. Can't wait to see these performances.
All right. Just remember, if you're not first, you're last. Ricky Bobby, wrong showcase, but let's do this. I'm excited. This is honor code on the trivia. Like when you had a TR-88 calculator taking the test. No loading the cheat codes in the notes. Little TI-82, TI-81. I see you out there. All right, let's get this party started because I do not want to stand in the way of our first performer, who is none other than Miss Sarah Jean. Sarah, how you feeling?
I'm doing good. I'm doing really good.
I'm loving your hat. I'm loving your vibe. What are you performing for us tonight?
Oof, I am performing a goodie. I'll be performing Come Sail Away by Styx.
It's one of my all-time favorites. Perfect way to start off the evening. Any particular reason?
I love this whole genre, and I just thought of a bunch of songs I used to jam out to when riding in the car with my dad, and this was one of them. And it seemed like something I could do in a self-contained space as opposed to like the big giant band songs that you really want to rock out to. So
Well, shout out to any of your students that are watching from Brownsville Middle. I know we got some of your mentors in the audience tonight. So without any further ado, Miss Sarah Jean, come sail away. Hit us.
Okay, we got this.
Coming in hot. I love it. Oh, that was killer, Sarah. How are you feeling?
I'm hot, actually. Feeling good.
Most of us have not had a chance to perform for anyone in like 5 months, so this is always a fun experiment.
I will let you in on a little secret. This is my first time ever performing live while accompanying myself.
Definitely could have fooled us. That was incredible. Facebook world, mentor world, drop your love in the comments for Sarah. That was absolutely incredible. Thank you so much. And enjoy the rest of the show. You can relax now. Sit back and relax. So next up, we've actually got one of our students. He's a newly alumned individual from Citrus Grove Middle School, Dr. Russ Spiegel. And he's playing a brand new Gibson, which he received for being unanimously named an all-star by his site mentors. Iani, are you in the house?
Yeah, I'm here.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
How you doing, man?
And good, man. Happy to play here again.
You're making me very jealous of your quarantine hair.
No, I think because I'm letting my hair grow up.
It would not surprise me in the least if you were doing that quarantine or not, given your full commitment to the rock star lifestyle. How you feeling?
Well, good, because I'm going to perform a song, so I hope you guys like it.
Yeah, man. Anything you want to say to your fellow students or your mentor, Russ, who's probably watching?
Oh, thanks a lot to Mr. Russ to moving like to move like air on to move air and water let me play in the showcase and stuff. So thanks a lot for him, and thanks a lot for Scissors Girl Middle School and Guitars Over Guns to let me play in this showcase of rock.
Awesome, brother. Well, what are you playing for us?
So I'm playing this classic song that I have a band that I really like. It's a band called The Cars. I'm going to play the song Just What I Needed.
Yeah. All right, man.
Any the Cars fans in here?
Yeah, for sure. There's some Cars fans in here and definitely some fans of that song, even for those who didn't even realize it was a Cars song. So, man, let's fire it up. Let's get this thing going.
Okay, so let's play. I have a backing track so I can play over it. All right. I don't know how to feel. Wasting all my time. Cause when you start your mouth somewhere, I don't lose my mind. Not the world, not the world. Not the reality in your mind.
Man, I remember when you changed your first like one chord to a second chord. That is so incredible.
Thank you so much.
That has to feel amazing. How are you, man?
Yeah, it feels amazing. Yeah, thanks a lot.
And you've been playing what for 2 or 3 years now?
Yeah, almost, because I started when I was like 12 years old, 13. I don't really remember, but it's kind of like a 2 years ago actually.
In Guitars Over Guns, or did you play before that?
Yeah, I used to play a month ago before Guitars Over Guns. I feel a guitar two chord strummer, you know.
Yeah, some of us are still there, my friend. Some of us are not ripping Cars solos. So big shout out to you. It sounds incredible. Your sound, your concept, your look, your vibe, everything is just super on point, man. I can't wait to have you rocking along in the alumni band once we are able to meet back up in person again.
Yeah, we'll be there. Thanks a lot.
Brother. All right, man. Thank you. Give it up for Yanni, y'all.
Yeah.
Great job, Yanni.
Next, I get to turn it over to a man that looks more ready for this than I could have ever expected. He is my right hand, the person I probably spend the most time with of anybody in this world. And that is our COO, Mr. Jano DeLeon. And I will let him introduce his band because they are arguably more important than he is in many ways.
Without a doubt, Chad, you are 100% right. What's up, everybody?
How you doing, man?
Here. We are fired up. How we feeling? We're fired up.
Is that the band name?
That can't be the band name. I got to shout it out to the Mentor Institute. This decision has been made for me. We are Jono Who It Is. And coming in on the bass, we got Young Mary. Yeah, coming in on the drums, we got Young Caleb.
Oh, man. I love it. How did you pull this off?
We pulled this off with duct tape, bubble gum, and Young Walker Mosley's Focusrite interface to make it all happen. That's the MVP right there.
Nice.
So we are going to try this. We're going to do this thing. Fun fact, this is Mary's first gig. She has been playing the bass only a handful of times, and we're going to make it happen. She's very brave.
Mary, I cannot believe for a second that you beat me to gigdom on the bass. It is, I'm so proud right now. So proud. Awesome. What are you playing for us?
So we're going to play one of my favorite classic rock songs of all time by The Kinks, called All Day and All of the Night.
Yes.
I love The Kinks.
Let's go.
Let's do it. Content to be with you in the daytime. Oh girl, I want to be with you in the daytime. The only time I feel alright is by your side. Girl, I want to be with you all of the time, all day and all the night. All day and all the night. All day and all the night. You and me last forever. And that's how yours leaves me never. The only time I feel alright is by your side. I want to be with you all of the time, all day and all the night. All the night, yeah.
Oh, oh my god.
I'm that over here breaking things.
Solo ever.
Barry, you're amazing.
Best guitar solo ever.
Thank you, everybody. That was super fun.
Unreal. Barry, great job.
I'm gonna have to fan myself over here.
Did anybody see Jono's glasses fly off his face?
I was about to say, I literally played the glasses off of my face.
Did anyone see the leg kick to start us down that slide? Hello? Hello? Oh, man. You know, I get to see this guy like building spreadsheets and chart of accounts from scratch on a daily basis. And I far too infrequently get to see him play the guitar and sing and shred with the best looking bass player that any band has ever seen, as far as I'm concerned.
Mary, give it up one more time for young Caleb. We are Jono Who It Is. Thank you so much.
And drops the mic.
Chicago in the world.
And drops the mic. Oh my God. Okay, well, we have a new bar set, y'all. There is a new sheriff in town. That was incredible, bro. Made my month. That was just absolutely incredible. I cannot think of a better anniversary present for my parents. It's their anniversary today. Big shout out. Shout out to all the lovebirds out there. And you know what? Do yourself a favor. Send someone you love a text right now. Remind them. Let them know how it is. Do you know who it is? Jono Who It Is. Woo, I'm sweating. I'm over here schwitzing. All right. We got to keep the show moving. Otherwise, I'm not doing my job. But I'm going to be honest with you. It's hard after that. Next up, we have the one, the only, Mr. Adam Stein. How you feeling, bro?
Good, man. That's a tough act to follow. I'm going to try to do some kicks over here if I can. That's some good stuff.
Look, if anyone can appreciate a good kick, I've seen you on stage. I know that there's very...
Thank you.
I know you have a hard time sitting still as it is, as just a human being on this earth, let alone on stage. It's like unleashing a wild animal that was given speed. It's really an impressive sight.
Thanks. Yeah, you know me so well.
Awesome. Man, what are you doing for us today? First of all, wait, I got to let you shout out your kids, because there's few mentors that really love on their kids as hard as you do, and I got to give you that opportunity.
Hey, thanks, man. I do. They inspire me so much, because, you know, I am, you know, I do a lot of rhythm section stuff, but seeing them growing and playing guitar and seeing them jamming in their bands has made me want to do so many more things. Like, the Institute was all focused on them. I put quotes on my board for them. They're everything to me. So
give us a good quote off the board.
So they don't know you care. They don't care what you know until they know you care.
Amen. Powerful words, brother. Powerful words.
Well, from the Institute, you know, it's all.
I love that. Yeah. So for those of you that are tuning in, we just finished our week-long Mentor Institute, which is kind of casually renamed the family reunion, but just an incredible opportunity. And in normal times, all of our Chicago mentors come down to Miami and we spend 3-4 days building community, building our best practices, learning from each other. And it's really a phenomenal experience. And we did it all virtually over this last week. And I have to say, the vibe was there. And this organization is nothing without its mentors. It's a name and a mission statement and a business filing. But the people that you see here performing tonight are the heart and soul of this organization. And I'm glad you shared that quote, man. It's a great window into our work. So what are you planning for us tonight?
Yeah, so speaking of the kids too, and I think letting them know that mine is some of the deeper meaning behind the song that was written. My dad actually gave me the suggestion, which was awesome. Have you ever seen The Rain by Creedence Clearwater Revival? I thought it was important, because I feel like, you know, the kids should know that. I feel like even when it kind of feels like a storm out there, you know, there's still some sunshine. And so, you know, just keep powering through and to not forget that we have both of those things in nature and in life.
Man, that's a heavy song, and I'm going to challenge you to really breathe into it, because it is a beautiful thing. And man, I can't wait.
Thank you.
Enjoy, brother. Enjoy the moment.
told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know, shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. Yesterday, the days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. I know, been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle, fast and slow. I know, it can't stop, I wonder. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. And I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, Adam.
Yeah, Adam. Woo.
Man, I was so curious. I was so curious how that was gonna, like, how you were gonna do that solo guitar, and I love that vibe, man.
Such
that
a good song.
So good.
Great job, man.
Thanks. Thank you, guys.
Madam.
So why, like, I we got a little bit into why that song, but what does that song really mean for you?
Just, dealing with change, accepting change, and owning it. And also in terms of a musical thing that's also symbolic, simplicity. You know, simple chords, simple structure, that you don't have to think so hard about stuff. So a lot.
Amen. Amen. These are complex times and even more challenging to think and be simple. There's a lot going on in the world, man. I really appreciated that reminder. Thanks, Adam.
Thanks. Love you guys.
Love you too, brother. Mike, come back from Trivia World. Check in with me. How you feeling? How we doing out there? What's the trivia look like? Bring me into your Facebook world.
You want me to be honest?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'd like to see. I need more from you guys. Oh. I need more answers from you guys. I know you have the answers out there. I want to see more. We got some good questions, and I got them coming. But right now,
I'm fired.
There's two reasons why I want to see more. Okay, one is I think we got more answers out there, and I got more questions, and I want to roll through them. I want you guys to see all this cool stuff. But number two is Andrew DeMuro is currently in the lead.
Oh man,
we gotta knock him off that
can't
throne.
That can't remain. That can't. Someone call Pinky. Let's fix this. You gotta call in the big guns here.
Somebody call in the reliever. We need a lefty out here. Oh, DeMuro, man. Though, he's up there. You got three.
I like how that's selfishly split between the work that you did to prepare for this and the amount of questions that you want to ask and your desire to see someone other than Andrew win. I think those are two beautifully competing entities right there. All right, everyone that's watching on Facebook right now, do me a favor, hit the share button. Let's get as many people watching as possible. We got to proliferate the comment section on this trivia. We got to let Mike's good work not go to waste here. And while you're doing that, I have to let you all know that our annual benefit concert is now No longer in Miami because we are virtual and therefore worldwide. So we have a couple goals. One is to get all 50 states involved. The other is to get at least 50 countries involved. Tickets are free. There are paid levels of tickets that come with all kinds of really cool benefits and packages and all kinds of stuff like that. We have in Chicago and Miami, we have two James Beard award-winning chefs that are providing meals at certain sponsor or ticket levels. But we're fully virtual and tickets are completely free. RSVP, we're going to drop the link in the Facebook right now, but it's bit.ly/chooseyoursound for more information. This is going to be a one of a kind interactive virtual event. This is not going to be your average boring sit and watch situation. I know you don't expect that from us, but we're going to make true to who we are. And we're going to right now, the first 2 to 3 people to register for a ticket are going to receive some free Guitars Over Guns swag. So look, get your tickets, y'all. Get your tickets. They're free. And we're going to do the thing. So hopefully you've all shared at this point, because next up we have one of my all-time favorite musician, chef, human beings on the planet, Miss Nabetti. Are you ready for Nabetti? Can we get Nabetti onto the stage here? Nabetti, where are you at?
I'm right here.
Oh! Pew, 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 pew. You look amazing. How you feel?
I feel great. How are you?
I'm doing great. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling in the flow tonight.
I'm ready to rock. Nabetti is ready to rock.
I'm feeling doughy. I'm feeling like I could be flipped in the air. Hair flip extraordinaire.
Ready, here we go. Hair flip.
Whew. So for those of you out there that are tuning in, Nabetti has been making pizzas for a long time. And tell us, give us a little window into the world of Nabetti, into the pizza making.
Well, the pizza making started a few years back in Wynwood at a really cool little beer market called Box Elder. And I would make pizzas in the backyard on Mondays for Pizza Party Mondays, what we call it. So I would make 32 pies, and they were individual pies. So people would come and hang out, and it was just a really fun pizza party.
And they would sell out like that. This is back when we could go places.
Yeah,
and it became like a phenomenon, like a community, a cultural phenomenon. It was really a special thing. And you're like an expert vegan chef. It's happening.
Well, yeah, I decided to go plant-based as of December 1st. So it's been a really fun journey to kind of experiment with new recipes. And I'm Cuban and Mexican, so I'm bringing both cuisines into the vegan world. And sometimes I don't tell people what I'm making, and they are very surprised in the end when they find out that there's no animal products or no dairy. And it's been fun.
Where can people watch this journey for you? Because I get to follow you on Instagram, and it's really fascinating.
Well, on Instagram, you can find me at Nabetti, and I post a lot of stuff that I make, you know, the aftermath of what I've made.
And but that's at Nabedi, right?
That is correct. And then eventually I'm going to have some sort of like a little show and combine the drumming with the food.
I don't doubt that for a second. So tell us a little bit about what we're going to see drumming-wise.
So tonight I chose the band The Police because Stuart Copeland is one of my favorite drummers. He's a very intricate drummer. And the song that I chose is Can't Stand Losing You. It's from 1978. The reason why I chose this one, for me, less is more. But he loves to change from the styles between reggae and rock. And it's just really cool to get changes within a song. And it's really great. I mean, I love Stuart. I love everything he does. He also sings. And yeah. I sing and play at the same time. Not in this song. So another fun fact, through quarantine, I've learned how to do a few more digital things. And I actually had to learn how to use iMovie for the first time. So I had to sync the song along with what I did live. So well, not live, but in the video, but you'll see it.
I love how we're all becoming more adept in the digital world than we ever expected. So I can't wait. Let's roll the tape, y'all. Without any further ado, Nabetti, get ready for the Nabetti. Roll the video for the Nabetti. Get ready for the Nabetti.
Yes.
I want to do any of the things you do as well as you do them. It just blows my mind. I love it so much.
Another quick fun fact, I learned how to play the drum set by playing air drums. So I was giving you guys a little like air drumming, taking it back.
That's right. That's right. You told us that a long time ago, that that was like literally your intro into learning how to play the drums.
Yep.
That's amazing. And you feel like that really held true. Like air instruments is actually a benefit. All right. All you air guitar players out there, your time is not for naught. Yep. It's it makes a difference. I love it. Nabedi, you're amazing and we love you and thank you.
Thank you so much for having me tonight. And thank you so much for everyone. Please stay safe and on to the next one.
And the next one is none other than Mr. Sean Birdman Gould. How you doing, brother?
I'm doing great, Chad. How about you, buddy?
I'm doing well. I know it's just been a stress-free couple days for you, plugging in and just getting ready to go.
Yep, you got it.
How you feeling, man? For real, how you doing?
I'm feeling very good. Very excited that they're having this showcase, and thanks for everybody for tuning in.
Absolutely. You have a lot of artifacts in the room, but I know that Jono and Andrew would be remiss if I did not call out the fact that your GoGo Mentor binder is proudly showcased right there. Oh, man. I got to say, if you don't know, now you know. That is the GoGo Bible. That is how we do what we do, and a lot of work went into that. Thank you for giving that some love tonight. What are you performing for us, brother?
Rockin' in the Free World by Neil Young.
Oh, man. All right, hold on. That is such a perfect song. And you and I have been over a large part of this world in many forms, including in a veggie bus that ran on vegetable oil, touring, driving from Miami to New Orleans, I think was the last destination on that tour. Is that right?
No, it was Asheville that we did the veggie bus.
Man, I've never smelled so much like French fries in my life, but that was one hell of an adventure. I think the bus broke down a couple times. Bird was doing sound for us. It was really a trip. But man, we've had a lot of memories, and I'm so glad that the ones we're making now are in Guitars Over Guns. Your kids love you. The world loves you. Let's keep on rocking in the free world.
Thank you, sir. Here we go. On the streets, they're red, white, and blue. People shuffling their feet, and they're sleeping in their shoes. There's one inside that's on the road ahead. There's a lot of people thinking that I would be dead. I don't feel like Satan, but I am to them. I try to forget it any way that I can. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world, yeah. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world, yeah. I see a woman in the night. got a baby in her hands under an old street light. It's near that garbage can. She put her kid away. She's gonna get a hit. She hates her life and what she's done with it. There's one more kid that'll never get to school, never get to fall in love, or get to be cool. Keep on rocking in the free world. Just keep on rocking in the free world, yeah. Let's keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world. Gentle up machine gun hand. Got department stores without toilet paper. Got styrofoam boxes for that ozone layer. The man of the people, huh? Keep up alive. Fuel to burn, roads to ride. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world, yeah. Let's keep on rocking in the free world. Let's keep on rocking in the free world, yeah.
Thank you.
That was killing, brother.
Thank you, sir.
I wasn't expecting the loop and the solo and the whole nine, man.
Well, I got to thank Jono for helping me and Gene also, and all the people at Go Phil especially. So thank you, fellas.
Hey, man. Video didn't kill the radio star in every situation. We got this. We got this. Us analog guys are going to hang in there. Man, people can catch you what? Every Friday you do a bird live, right?
Yep. 9 p.m. Friday night, 9 p.m. every Friday. The Lockdown Rockdown. We're on show 16 this week. So tune in, please. Facebook.
I'm still waiting for beer biscuits and gravy, brother. I'm not going to
lie. We're going to do that. We're going to do that.
All right, y'all. Check out Bird. Where can people find your music, Bird?
Oh, man. I would wish that some people would come over to Spotify and search Birdman's Clam Bake. We got 17 monthly followers. We would love to make it 18. So please do what you can for me. And, you know, we're on iTunes. We're on YouTube. We're on Facebook, Twitter.
If Birdman does not make it to 18 followers tonight, we have failed. We have failed as an organization. Let's make it happen right now. Big shout outs to Amin, Alex Dominguez, and Jessica, if you're allowing Alex to watch and neglect his fatherhood duties right now. Joseph and Cunha, the crew, H. Man, thank you all for tuning in. We got a quick trivia check. How are we doing out there, Mike?
I think we're doing pretty good now. We sparked a fire, you know. I think people are into it again. I'm liking what I see, but I have to shout out to one person. Eric Overland just nailed Neil Young. Neil Young, trivia king right there. I mean, he got every question right and pretty quickly at that. So
that's my
maybe
boy.
A little bit of a...
Yes, it is. I got to tell y'all, I have had some late nights with Eric at Fox's.
No way.
Oh, yeah. For those of you that remember Fox's in Miami.
Fox's Lounge.
Yeah, big love to old school Miami vibes right there.
World's biggest UM fan too. Shout him out. Yep,
for sure. Awesome. Let's keep the trivia rolling. Bird, you now have at least 18 monthly followers. We're gonna keep this party rolling. Thanks for rocking. Next up, my sweet boy, Mr. GPG, Gene Paul.
Sweet
are
Prince.
You out there?
Sweet boy. I'm in space. Look at me.
Coming in hot.
Intergalactic.
It's just me and Elon Musk now.
Wow. High ticket price out there.
It's very expensive, but if you find your own way here, it's free.
How's the weather out there?
It's hard to describe, really.
Fair enough. Gene, tell the people what you've been up to.
During quarantine?
Sure.
It's been kind of a wild ride. I actually got a positive for COVID and have had a kind of a weird time myself. I'm very happy to be on the closer to the other side of it. I'm no longer positive for it, but it's been a wild ride. So please take very seriously people when they say that this is a serious thing. Wash your hands, wear your masks around other people. It's real.
Yeah. It certainly is.
And on the positive side, as I've been home, I've been trying to working on virtual concerts and getting better at the sound thing and recording, and been trying to up that game. So it's funny how quarantine has also been a blessing in disguise too.
And I know that you, for the last, I don't know, what has it been, 3 or 4 years, have been working with a choir at Camilla's House, which serves homeless individuals, and that's been a really challenging situation during this time as well. So how are all your folks out there doing? I know some of them have actually graduated, you know, and like gone on and gained employment and done very well for themselves, and are friends of mine on Facebook and keeping tabs on Guitars Over Guns and supporting the cause, and it's really a beautiful thing. Shout out to Lourdes and a few of the other folks out there.
Yeah, it's been great to witness that. A lot of folks who came into their services there that were seeking treatment from all kinds of things or come from all walks of life. And we've had the pleasure of seeing a lot of them graduate, and some of them even go back into the system, and they're now working and helping other people. And yeah, I'm very proud of a lot of them. They're awesome.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing. It totally kind of demystified and destigmatized homelessness for me, and that every individual has a story, and that far too many people are far too close to being in that position with just, you know, one kind of unfortunate incident. And man, I was so inspired by the individuals that were in there, and I so appreciate that. So what are you playing for us tonight?
Well, what I'm playing requires no introduction. I won't give it away until you first hear the first notes. You'll know what it is.
Fair enough.
But in the sake of trivia, it's mentioned in a very famous 90s movie that this song is not allowed to be played in the music store, if that doesn't give it away. Does that ring a bell to you? A certain movie?
I'm thinking Jack Black says that?
No.
Okay, so this is
90s. 90s.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
I'll let trivia happen where it's intended to happen on Facebook. Yeah. But go ahead.
Sure. So this song, let me flip over some settings here. This song was, I was egged on to do this song and almost mentioned it as a joke, but we're going full bore. We're doing this for Go-Go, sending out Go-Go love to all people. And hopefully this goes over well. We're going to go on a journey.
Shout out to Mama Dukes, who I know is watching too.
Yes. Shout out to Mama Dukes and shout out to, Mama and Papa B. Happy anniversary. Okay, here we go.
Blast off.
You guys hear everything okay?
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic.
Sweet boy.
Here we go. Sweet boy. There's a lady in show, all that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stars are all closed, with a word she can get what she came for. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misguided. There's a feeling I get when I look to the west, and my spirit is crying for leaving. In my thoughts I have seen rings of smoke through the trees, and the voices of those who stand looking. Stand long, and the forest will echo with laughter. Laughter. Just a spring clean for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change the road you're on. Whispering winds. People, that was the live at Madison Square Garden ending for anybody who's really, really following the trivia there.
Gene, I don't think anyone was really ready for that, man.
So here's the deal at Soundcheck for those, you know, because everybody in this organization cares about everything we do. We have to have a sound check for all this, a lot of logistical stuff that goes on. As a joke, I played. And then Chad, who was in another room handling his, on a call because his brother just had a baby, is like, while that's happening, he's like, did I happen to hear Stairway to Heaven? And then somehow we're here. And well, why not? It's classic rock night. Let's go, you know, let's make this special. Let's go in. Let's go all the way.
A conversation happening about what tune to do. And I had heard you already play part of this. And I asked why there was still a conversation happening. But I'd only heard the intro and like the beginning couple lines. So it wasn't exactly like I knew that was going to be as epic as it was with the solo and everything. But this is Marilyn Stroke, Principal Marilyn Strokes from theme song over here. Shout out to Principal Stroke.
You know what's funny?
Memories come back.
You know what's funny is that my mom told me the exact same thing when I mentioned I was going to do the song. She said that it brought her prom memories. I thought that was so funny.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Man. That is special, Gene. Thank you.
You're welcome.
For those of you that would like to see what Gene would have played had it not been for Stairway to Heaven, join us in the after party. We'll potentially prompt him to play another one. And Gene has also been doing a series of like live comedy and music. It's been really fun. And you can follow him. We'll talk more about that in the after party. Carly is going to post a link to the after party right now. I think we have some trivia things to sync up on, make sure that we are prompting, but I wanna thank everyone for tuning in. I wanna thank Mike Eisenberg for running our trivia. I wanna thank Adriana, who runs all of our communications, our official communication agency, the AO Insight. I wanna thank all of our performers. Big shout out to Mary, on bass for the first time tonight. I want to thank our sponsors, Chad Turner, a board member with Turner Investment Management, Cassel and Cassel, Savage Ticket. Kent, I hope you're on. This was a fun night. Florida Blue, the Diermeier Family Foundation, Bob and Kathy Bernstein, whose 42nd wedding anniversary is tonight, I want to say. Inktel, FON Advisors, the Law Office of Brian C. Perlin. And all of these individuals are also supporting in some way our Choose Your Sound event, which is November 14th. You gotta sign up for a ticket. They are free right now. And there are also other levels of tickets that come with different benefits. But Carly, if you could drop the link to, if you could create a new comment that has the link to the Choose Your Sound showcase to buy free tickets, as well as the after party link, I would very much appreciate that. Big shout out to Carly and the team that makes this happen every month for you all. What else am I missing? Save the date, Women in Music Showcase, August 27th, 8:30 p.m. right here, 8:30 p.m. Eastern for all those of you that are in different places, right here on Facebook Live. Check the comments for the after party Zoom link, and Gene Paul is going to play us out. We have a long history of me talking and Gene playing, and I'm not even going to ask you money right now. But ladies and gentlemen, it is such an honor to be able to share some of the music and some of the love that is so important, honestly, like right now in the world. These started as fundraising events, and what it did for the community and for the people that were watching, and what it did for our mentors, and a place for people to connect over music, over trivia, over community, is just a really beautiful thing. We have to remember what's most important, and that is our relationships with each other and our health. And please be out there. Please be safe. Please make sure that you're taking care of yourselves. Too many of us can't reach out and hug somebody right now, so we're gonna ask you to love on yourselves. Big, big group hug, as you can see. Nabetti, take us out with a group hug. Please unmute yourself and walk us through this so I don't know people slap themselves inappropriately.
So everyone take one hand and cross over to one shoulder. Take your other hand and cross over the other shoulder and squeeze yourself really, really hard. We're all hugging each other right now.
Look, y'all, the world needs some serious love. Don't forget to take a moment and be appreciative for this moment. The health that you have, the people that you can reach out to and tell you love them. I encourage you to do it right now. Too many of us have had to say goodbye too many times tonight, so, or this period of time. So look, much love to all y'all. Please continue to support. Please continue to show up. Sign up for your free tickets for Choose Your Sound. This is really going to be a special thing. I promise you, we are putting so much energy and effort into making this feel like Guitars Over Guns, which hopefully says everything it needs to at this point. So peace out. Good night. We love you. See y'all in the after party. Drop that Zoom link for the...
party. After party, you know you wanna go.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have to tell you that Choose Your Sound is not even called Choose Your Sound anymore. It is called Choose Your Sound presented by Savage Ticket. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our most beloved supporter in Kent Savage and Savage Ticket right now. Just wait for what you see, what you're going to see come out of this entire period of time with the live music experience, the virtual music experience. This guy is creating some serious inroads to some serious new ways to experience music and community. So thank y'all. See y'all in the after party. We'll talk to you soon. Peace.